think of Transatlantic and a lot of bands actually as being sort of like a kettle of soup, and you put the ingredients together and it's always a really, really cool, interesting taste with Transatlantic. And right away you can feel that flavor when we get in the room to start playing. It's like, oh, it sounds like Transatlantic.
Yeah,
it's great. And so we've really found some real magical moments on this one.
Maybe 5 days in that I said, okay, now I see what we're doing. Because I think normally in the past, we'll have a discussion before we start. Is it going to be like Bridge, a bunch of big songs like Kaleidoscope was, or Whirlwind as a concept? And this time I remember, like, I don't think any of us had a clear, definitive direction. I think we were like, let's just start writing, you know, maybe conceptually. We're always nearly done. Mm-hmm. I don't think it's done until it's actually, the physical CD is sitting in somebody's hands. Yeah. And even then, yeah. It still doesn't feel done.
Right.
Like, you know,
but we'll fix it in the live version.
Even with the Whirlwind, we still had to add things in, like live. Boba Fett came back. Finally, right. So it's never done.